Hello everyone, welcome to the channel for everything Arsenal and everything football. Thanks for being here. I hope you're all doing well. And the latest breaking news is on Martin Odegaard. Now, I don't think there's a fan base that usually knows all about a transfer like Arsenal's. I mean, even the Matt Ryan one was such a surprise that no one knew about it, because you always expect every single Arsenal media outlet, every single Arsenal correspondent to know about these transfers and every single transfer. So for this one, we are back to the original Arsenal, of tracking planes and all that. So Martin Odegaard has just landed in London. He's here for six months. He's going to be here for 6 months. He's going to sign on a six-month loan deal. We are paying 2 million euros for his loan deal. A bit too expensive, but I'm hoping it works out for him. He will undergo his medical on Monday. As per usual, usually all these medicals are usually on Mondays or Fridays. And he actually arrived at Luton Airport on a flight Jet 7. Yeah. Welcome to Arsenal. We know what kind of planes they're landing on. We are tracking all the planes. We know which family members they have, which family members they're coming with. That must really scare them as players. I mean, I think that's actually why they usually end up joining Arsenal, because I think it's like it feels like a threat to them. But yeah, I'm just joking. So he'll undergo his medical on Monday. Martin Odegaard, he chose Arsenal, so I'm happy with that. Let me know what you think about that transfer. Any more details on him, I'll let you guys know. So thank you for watching. Keep staying safe, and I'll catch up with you guys later.